Assalamualaikum, my name is Naim Abbas. I am your math teacher. Today I deliver a lecture on page number 13, part 4. 25 divided by 5 multiplied by 8 plus 6 minus 12. Solution: 25 divided by 5 multiplied by 8 plus 6 minus 12. According to the math rule, first 25 divided by 5, we get 5. Now 5 multiplied by 8 plus 6 minus 12. Now 5 second part 5 8 multiplied by 5 we get 40. Now 40 plus 6 minus 12. Now 40 plus 6 is 46. Third part, then 46 minus 12. Now 46 minus 12 is 34. Now 46 minus 12 is equal to 34. Now again 25 divided by 5 we get 5, multiplied by 8 we get 40, then add 6 we get 46, then we subtract 12 we get 34.